Guys, again, today I have you some tips for restoration. Sometimes we have a model that broke some tips, some pieces. We have it a lot of time in our box without recovering, and after a while we found the missing pieces. I have also the mirror, and you decide to restore. Okay, of course, it needs more work here, but the construction was all this was broken. So, what to do? The first thing is to use the normal plastic cement. AK has a very good and strong one. In case that the plastic is old and the connections are very fragile, like here, was very broken, I suggest you to use cyanoacrylic. I used this first time and I was impressed. When you have it in your paper, it doesn't dry. When you put it here, the connection is perfect. The glue is perfect. So, go and have one of these in your stash, because you will need it. You can glue any photo etch part or any plastic, because the connection is very strong. You see, I put the glue was in a very hard places. It was broken here and here, and the this one part was in the air, and now it's very secure. Nothing is moving. So it's very strong, and also they are saying ultra resistant, and it's not so thin. You can use it with your a small metal clipper or this one, I don't remember the name, and have in hand some kitchen towel like this, so if you have a running, immediately to whip it, to remove it, okay? But this needs a lot of work. It was I was left in the stage of messy wash. So, don't afraid and recover your lovely vehicle, airplane. This is a very strong and very good weapon in our stash. Also, this one. I highly recommend it. Don't be afraid to recover your old models and have a nice satisfaction. I was really enjoy this, because it's an old model, more than 30 years, a lot of memories came back, and now I have it almost in the previous condition. So, try it. Have a nice day.